let's talk about some of the stereotypes. There's a lot of myths against, you know, black people in general.
Right.
One may be, for example, that they always date outside of their races more than everyone else. What's your take on the myths behind black men always looking for partners in other races?
Yeah, so that myth, we have to understand, well, why does that come about? Why do we believe that? Well, if you look on television, if you open your newspaper, magazines, look at blogs, anything around pop culture or anything that drives pop culture, you'll see predominantly black men with other than black women. But when you look at the actual numbers and you look at around the globe, you look at in the UK, you look at the United States, how many black men are actually marrying outside of their race, is it is lower than other ethnicities. For example, when you look at the Asian community, they marry outside of their race at higher rates. But you don't hear people in an uproar about, oh my God, Asians are marrying out, right? And so I think it's one of those things that just is it's a red herring. You know, it's something that distracts us from what is truly important. And what's truly important is that we understand that love is real, love can be had, right, by anyone. But in order to get there, you have to first love yourself. Right, those are the keys. And so I don't think we should be distracted by what we see, you know, Kanye West doing on television because he's got Kim Kardashian, right? Be concerned about what's happening in your life.